proud are you of the city of Charlotte, the work that was put in to put together the way things have gone to this point so well?
I'm hugely proud of Charlotte. And, of course, I went to college in North Carolina, Grant and I at Duke. And I love the state. You know, it was a few bumps in the road getting here. We were originally supposed to be here in 2017. Obviously, there was a law that was put on the books that we decided as a result, because of discrimination against the LGBT community, that we couldn't play here. They ultimately repealed the law. We came back, and I want to credit Michael Jordan, you know, particularly Fred Whitfield, the president of the team, for working with the community and getting the people to come together to the point where we felt comfortable playing here. And the reception's been fantastic. And in fact, people have come up to me and said, we think the community's been better off because it forced people to come together. So it's been wonderful.
Which is great to see.